Tomorrow Pictures.
The story is in the telling.
The real hot chicks doing tough things.
Tomorrow Pictures.
When a reporter hears that women fighters cry, you know, women fighters wear makeup, women fighters like to dress in heels as soon as they leave the boxing match. I mean, they forget about that stuff. They like to focus on the hardship of trying to be a fighter in a man's world. I think that boxing's portrayed primarily the way it's been shown in the movies. You know, it's some rough guy that is uneducated, maybe poor, and he's trying to fight his way into a better life. But that's really not women fighters. Primarily, women fighters are college educated. They have careers. Some of them have families, a lot of them. You know, we're not fighting for the same reasons that they fight. You know, we're not men. Men fight for the glory. Where men fight to prove something to everyone else, you know, we fight to prove something to ourselves. They focus on trying to turn a woman into a man fighter. We're not. And they should focus on understanding what's motivating them. You know, I don't like the fact that a lot of media people like to almost make fun of their womanness, you know, of their femininity. They almost poke at it. That's one thing that we've tried to fight through. We don't have to give up our femininity to be a fighter, you know. We can be fighters and be feminine and wear lipstick in the ring and we can do anything we want. They have to make you either a man or a spectacle. You can't be what you really are. Women fighters are real fighters. They just do it for different reasons. You know, they try to put us in that mold because they don't understand anything different. I don't even know if they realize that they do it. I mean, I really don't think they know any better, you know, but the part of the reason is because they don't take the time to find out why. They don't say, what drives you? You know, what are you getting out of this? When I've been interviewed as a woman fighter, they, oh, why do you want to box? What do your friends say? What does your family say? We don't really care what people see. What we do is we look inside, and what a good interviewer would do if they really want to know about why women fight, what they should be asking is, what do you think? What do you feel when you're in there? Did you feel like you were doing what you needed to do in the fight? They go more on what people expected of them. I think that men haven't quite grasped onto the fact that they need to start looking to the inside of the woman instead of the outside all the time. You know, but we're conditioned. Part of the biggest problem for women in fighting is learning to break that barrier themselves, because we have been trained to think that way, to see that way. We judge ourselves on the outside long before we judge the inside. You know, to be a woman fighter and to be a champion, that's heavy. But the worst thing about it is when you're disregarded. Their soul is there ready to be humiliated, but they're also there ready to get all the glory that they ever wanted.
This is TomorrowPictures.TV.